Praise the Lord, everyone.
Amen. Amen. Alléluia, nous sommes tellement heureux de se revoir aujourd'hui en ce lundi.
We are so happy to see each other on this Monday.
Et aujourd'hui, nous sommes tellement bénis.
We are so blessed today.
D'avoir notre aîné, le frère Emerson, qui va nous porter la parole.
To have our elder brother Emerson to bring us the word.
Amen. Alléluia. Alors, on va demander au frère Emerson.
So we're going to ask Brother Emerson
de prendre sa liberté.
To take his liberty.
Et nous faire voyager aujourd'hui au nom de Jésus.
And travel us today in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Brother Emerson.
Gloire à Dieu, tout le monde.
And once again, we're so privileged to have each one of us in the presence of the Almighty God.
Et nous sommes privilégiés encore d'être une autre fois dans la présence du Dieu Tout-Puissant.
Before we come to the prayer meeting, I'd like to exhort a few words of God tonight.
Et avant que nous rentrons pour notre réunion de prière, j'aimerais exhorter quelques paroles pour ce soir.
And without further delay, let's open our Bible in the book of John, chapter 1.
Sans plus retarder, on va ouvrir notre Bible dans le livre de Jean, chapitre 1.
We'll begin reading on verse 1.
Jean 1, verset 1.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made. In Him was life, and the life was the light of men. And the light shineth in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. There was a man sent from God, whose name was John. The same came for a witness, to bear witness of the light, that all men through him might believe. He was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of that light. That was the true light, which lighteth every man that cometh into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made by him, and the world knew him not. He came unto his own, and his own received him not. But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name, which were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. John bare witness of him and cried, saying, This was he of whom I spake. He that cometh after me is preferred before me, for he was before me. And of his fullness of all we receive, and grace for grace. For the law was given by Moses, but grace and truth came by Jesus Christ. No man had seen God at any time. The only begotten Son, which is in the bosom of the Father, he had declared him. Amen.
Amen. On va lire le livre de Jean, chapitre 1, commençant au verset 1. Ça dit, « Au commencement était la parole, et la parole était avec Dieu, et la parole était Dieu. Elle était au commencement avec Dieu. Toutes choses ont été faites par elle, et rien de ce qui a été fait n'a été fait sans elle. » 4. En elle était la vie, et la vie était la lumière des hommes. La lumière luit dans les ténèbres, et les ténèbres ne l'ont point reçue. 6. Il y eut un homme envoyé de Dieu, son nom était Jean. Il vint pour servir de témoin, pour rendre témoignage à la lumière, afin que tous crussent par lui. 8. Il n'était pas la lumière, mais il parut pour rendre témoignage à la lumière. Cette lumière était la véritable lumière qui, en venant dans le monde, éclaire tout homme. Verset 10, elle était dans le monde et le monde a été fait par elle et le monde ne l'a point connue. Verset 11, elle est venue chez les siens et les siens ne l'ont point reçue. Mais à tous ceux qui l'ont reçue, à ceux qui croient en son nom, elle a donné le pouvoir de devenir enfant de Dieu. Lesquels sont nés. 13. Non du sang, ni de la volonté de la chair, ni de la volonté de l'homme, mais de Dieu. 14. Et la parole a été faite claire, elle a habité parmi nous, plein de grâce et de vérité, et nous avons contemplé sa gloire, une gloire comme la gloire du Fils unique venu du Père. 15. Jean lui a rendu témoignage et s'écriait, c'est lui dont j'ai dit, celui qui vient après moi m'a précédé, car il était avant moi. 16. Et nous avons tous reçu de sa plénitude et grâce pour grâce. Verset 17. Car la loi a été donnée par Moïse, la grâce et la vérité sont venues par Jésus-Christ. Et 18. Personne n'a jamais vu Dieu, Fils unique, qui est dans le sein du Père et celui qui l'a fait connaître.
Amen. Thank you. So, as we partake the word of the Lord tonight, let's open our hearts once again.
Est-ce que nous prenons la parole de Dieu ce soir, ouvrons nos cœurs encore une autre fois.
And it's very important that we come to understanding and realization of the word of God.
Et c'est vraiment important que nous venons à la compréhension de la parole de Dieu.
In the passage that we have read, it declares of what the word is and who God is.
Ce que nous avons lu dans les paroles ce soir se déclare ce qui est Dieu.
At this time, the more sophisticated man becomes,
ces temps-ci, plus que l'homme devient plus sophistiqué,
the more fascinated he is with origins.
Plus qu'il devient fasciné par rapport aux origines.
And with humanity ever increasing learning,
avec l'humanité qui continue à croître en connaissance,
about universe,
par rapport à l'univers,
and discovers new galaxies and unheard of wonders,
et qui continue à découvrir d'autres galaxies puis d'autres merveilles.
Man wanted to discover more.
L'homme voulait découvrir encore plus.
And the more prominent question is, how did it all begin?
Une question qui est plus prominente, c'est comment est-ce que tout cela a commencé?
And that's the question that grips man's attention.
Et ça, c'est une question qui attrape toutes les attentions de l'homme.
The scientific answer is, we don't know exactly.
La réponse scientifique, c'est on ne connaît pas vraiment.
And that's why the search goes on and for origins and significance and meanings.
C'est pour ça que la recherche continue tout le temps pour pouvoir trouver pour que ce soit un petit peu plus significatif.
And what science and speculation are not equipped to determine,
ce que la science n'est pas équipée pour déterminer,
and divine revelation reveals with certainty,
ce que le divin révèle avec certitude.
And the passage that we have read, divine revelation announces in the beginning the world, the word already existed.
Selon le passage que nous avons lu, ça disait qu'au commencement, la parole existait déjà.
In the first three passages that we have read, the word was God and he created everything there is.
En disant que la parole était Dieu, puis tout existait avec cette parole.
When the Jews reading the word in the beginning would think of authority.
Parce que nous lisons tout le début de ce chapitre-là, ça parle tous d'autorité.
It means when God said it was so.
Et quand Dieu dit que ça soit, ça fut.
When God would say, this is what the Lord says.
Et quand Dieu dit, voici ce que le Seigneur dit.
And it would be so.
Et ça sera.
The authority of the word.
L'autorité de la parole.
In the Greek reading about the word would think of reason.
De la façon d'y penser, ce serait en raisonnement, en raison.
That is being communicated.
Qui était en train d'être communiqué.
Which is what words are supposed to do.
Et c'est ce que les paroles devraient être en mesure de faire.
So we find that the word is authoritative reason communicated to men.
La parole, c'est une façon communicative qui en fait en sorte pour parler aux hommes.
Tonight, but who exactly is the word?
Mais ce soir, qui est exactement la parole?
And we read on verse 17 and 18, it tells us he became human.
Et ce que nous avons lu dans le verset 17 puis 18, disant qu'il était devenu homme.
Live among men.
Qui a vécu au milieu de l'homme.
He was full of unfailing love and faithfulness.
Qui était rempli de, d'amour et de fidélité.
And at the same time was identified by the apostle John as Jesus Christ.
Et qui est en même temps identifié par Jean en étant Jésus-Christ.
And the word was eternally God.
Et la parole était éternellement Dieu.
And it tells us through him and for him the world was created.
Qui nous dit que de lui puis pour lui le monde a été créé.
At the same time he came into the world populated by men.
Et en même temps il était venu dans ce monde qui a été populé par l'homme.
Who have never seen God.
Qui n'avait jamais vu Dieu.
To tell them what God is really like.
Pour dire à quoi est-ce que Dieu ressemble vraiment.
Science cannot do that.
La science ne peut pas faire cela.
And we know speculation cannot do that.
Et nous savons que les spéculations ne peuvent pas faire cela aussi.
One only God can show God to man, and Jesus Christ did it.
Mais seulement Dieu qui peut le faire à travers Jésus-Christ à l'homme.
But again, believe it or not, amen, that men in large measure have rejected the revelation.
Mais croyez-le que quand même l'homme a rejeté cette révélation.
And men prepared to live in darkness.
Puis l'homme a choisi de vivre dans les ténèbres.
Believing their established beliefs.
En continuant à y croire pour leur foi qui ont déjà été établies.
But yet, Jesus still full of unfailing love.
Mais Jésus quand même rempli d'amour qui n'échoue jamais.
Still offers to those who believe him and receive him.
Il l'offre quand même aux personnes qui veulent recevoir et qui veulent l'avoir.
That's why in verse 12 it tells us the right to become children of God.
Et c'est pour ça que l'autre verset dans la Bible dit qu'on a le droit de devenir.
We admire members of the armed forces who sacrifice their own comforts and safety.
Les armées qui ont sacrifié tout leur confort puis leur sécurité.
They leave home and head for foreign lands to defend what is clear to what is dear to them.
Ils partent de chez eux autres parce qu'ils ont du confort puis ils s'en vont dans un endroit plus inconnu.
And we respect also courageous missionaries.
Et nous donnons respect aussi pour les missionnaires qui sont courageux.
Who brave loneliness, disease, and unknown perils.
Puis qui font face aussi à des périls puis à des maladies inconnues.
And they're misunderstanding to take the message of hope and deliverance to people in bondage.
Qui veulent apporter la parole de avec espoir pour le monde qui sont liés.
By doing that, that's why the question is how much more we should revere Jesus Christ.
En faisant cela, nous devrons nous demander combien encore qu'on devrait donner révérence à Jésus-Christ.
The Word who became flesh.
La parole qui est devenue chair.
Who knew his eternal glory in eternity.
Qui a enlevé sa gloire puis son éternité.
At the same time, gladly laid aside all privilege.
Puis en même temps, qui a mis de côté tous ses privilèges.
Assume our humanity.
En assumant que notre humanité.
Bore our sorrows.
Pour nos souffrances.
Truly felt our pain.
Qui a ressenti nos douleurs.
At last died. Our death.
Puis à la fin, qui a été mort pour notre mort.
But sadly to say that so many have neither recognized him nor revered him until this day.
Et c'est vraiment triste de dire que jusqu'à aujourd'hui, il y a beaucoup de personnes qui négligent de donner révérence à lui.
But at the same time, how glad are those who do?
En même temps, il y a plusieurs personnes aussi qui sont vraiment contents, qui comprennent ce qui est arrivé.
Let me tell us tonight the word of the Lord that we have read tonight.
Laissez-moi nous dire ce soir que la parole de Dieu que nous avons lue ce soir.
It only concludes that our God alone is worthy of all reverence.
Ça conclut seulement que notre Dieu, Jésus-Christ, notre Dieu est le seul qui doit recevoir toute révérence.
And how to revere God.
Et comment donner révérence à Dieu?
is to acknowledge what he did for humanity, for you and me.
C'est de vraiment d'accepter, d'accepter puis prendre connaissance ce qu'il a fait pour l'humanité puis pour nous.
To revere God is to obey the gospel.
Pour donner révérence à Dieu, c'est d'obéir l'évangile.
Death, burial and resurrection.
La mort, l'ensevelissement puis la résurrection.
His death, shedding of the blood became our sacrifice.
Son sang qui a coulé était devenu notre sacrifice.
He was buried that we may be buried with him for the remission of sins.
Il a été enseveli pour que nous soyons ensevelis avec lui pour le pardon de nos péchés.
He was resurrected that we may live in a newness of life with him.
Il a été ressuscité pour qu'on puisse avoir une nouvelle vie, une vie ressuscitée avec lui.
That's why Apostle Peter said in Acts chapter 2 verse 38.
C'est pour ça que l'apôtre Paul a dit dans Actes chapitre 2 verset 38.
And Peter said unto them, repent and be baptized every one of you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
Et c'est pour cela que Pierre leur dit en verset 38, repentez-vous et que chacun de vous soit baptisé au nom de Jésus-Christ pour le pardon de vos péchés et vous recevrez le don du Saint-Esprit.
For the promise is unto you and to your children and to all that are afar off, even as many as the Lord our God shall call.
Car la promesse est pour vous, pour vos enfants et pour tous ceux qui sont au loin, en aussi grand nombre que le Seigneur notre Dieu les appellera.
God is calling every single person that lives on earth.
Et Dieu est en train d'appeler toute personne, tout individu qui vit ici sur terre.
To have the closure of every man's fascination about creation and its origin.
Pour avoir vraiment une fermeture par rapport à l'émerveillement sur l'origine des hommes.
And let me tell you tonight, the answer is the word of God.
Et laisse-moi vous dire que la réponse est la parole de Dieu.
God himself alone is the creator and we must revere him.
Et Dieu lui-même est seulement lui est le seul créateur et nous devrons donner révérence seulement à lui.
Praise God, hallelujah. Amen. Let's thank the Lord right now, hallelujah.
Donnons tonight. Gloire à Dieu en ce moment.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. We bless your name, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord, we thank you, God. We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, you are our creator, O God. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Oui, tu es notre créateur.
O Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise God, praise God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise God, praise God. We're going to come to the Lord in our prayer tonight.
Et nous allons à Dieu à nos prières ce soir.
And tonight I'll have some prayer list here.
Et ce soir, j'ai une liste de prières ici.
We're going to mention to the throne of grace of God tonight.
Ce que nous allons mentionner au trône de grâce de Dieu ce soir.
Let's all pray together. Lord Jesus, thank you, God, once again, Lord, hallelujah, for your continuous goodness upon every lives of your people, O God, everyone that is in this prayer room, everyone that are watching, O Lord God, and joining with us tonight, O Lord, in this prayer meeting. Lord, we acknowledge, O God, hallelujah, our sinful nature, O God. Yes, Lord, we have done wrong, O God, hallelujah. In your sight, O Lord God, we have sinned against thee, against others, O Lord God, hallelujah. In our mind, in our heart, O Lord God, in words, in deeds, O God. But you are, Lord, our God, hallelujah, a faithful God, hallelujah, that forgives our sin, O Lord Jesus. Forgive us, O God, hallelujah, hallelujah, and let the cleansing blood of the Lamb once again bless us all from all sins, O God. May be worthy, O God, once again to come before you, Lord, to the throne of grace, O God, that you will hear our prayers, O God. Lord, we humble ourselves before you, God, once again tonight, hallelujah. And we acknowledge our nothingness, O Lord God, hallelujah. But you are once again all-sufficient God, hallelujah, and faithful and just. Forgive us, O God. Thank you, Lord, hallelujah, for the forgiveness of our sin, O God. And once again tonight, Lord, hallelujah, as we come, O Lord, for the needs, O Lord, that we have here, O Lord, tonight, God, hallelujah. We pray, Lord, hallelujah, for every prayer request, O God, that's been written here, Lord, even before we speak, oh God, even before we mention, Lord, you know it all, oh God, hallelujah. Even before we write it, oh Lord God, hallelujah. I thank you, Lord God, hallelujah, as you continue claim healing, oh Lord, upon every sick physical body. Pray, Lord, hallelujah. Tinwali, oh Lord, for Sister Gigesa, oh God, hallelujah, from kidney infection, oh Lord, hallelujah. Pray, Lord, be upon her, oh God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Sister Mercilda, oh God, hallelujah, for the pain in her legs, oh God. Continue, God, hallelujah, touch her physical body. You're the great healer, the great physician, oh God, hallelujah. Pray, Lord, continually, oh God, for complete healing for Brother Franklin, for his parents, oh God, Sister Natalie, oh Lord God, hallelujah. Continue, Lord, bless, oh Lord, hallelujah. And suffering, oh Lord, deliver her from persecution, from her work, oh God, and from her family, oh Lord Jesus, God. Pray, Lord, hallelujah, that continue to strengthen her, Lord God, hallelujah, as she hold on faith, oh God. Lord, as she stand in your word, oh God, hallelujah, that these things will be, oh God, hallelujah. With you, Lord, hallelujah, she can overcome, oh Lord God, hallelujah. Yes, Lord, we pray, God, as well for Sister Anna, oh Lord, for God's provision upon her, oh Lord, for a job, oh Lord God, hallelujah, and let your will be done upon her life, oh God. And we pray right now, Lord, hallelujah, for the country of Haiti, oh God, hallelujah. Lord, the calamities, oh God, hallelujah, in this country, Lord, we pray, God, continue to intervene, oh Lord God, hallelujah, that they may know, Lord, you are God, hallelujah, whom they can ask, oh God, hallelujah, whom their help cometh from, oh Lord Jesus. And we pray, God, for our brethren, oh God, hallelujah, in that area, oh Lord God, hallelujah, let your continuous provision, oh Lord, and protection be upon them as well, oh God. Thank you, Lord God, hallelujah, for the continuous, oh Lord, hallelujah, healing, oh Lord, upon Sister Lucinda, oh God, hallelujah, upon thy servant. I thank you, Lord God, hallelujah, for what you have done, oh Lord God, hallelujah, continuous healing, oh God, oh Lord, upon our physical body, Lord. Pray, God, hallelujah, continually for Sister Clemens, oh God, oh Lord, hallelujah, will, oh Lord, upon her work, oh God, Monday to Friday, oh Lord Jesus, during weekdays, oh Lord God, hallelujah, grant unto them, oh Lord, the desire, oh Lord, hallelujah, to work, oh God, hallelujah, on the weekdays only, oh God. Lord, upon Sir Jocelyn as well, oh Lord Jesus, God, we pray as well, oh God, for the continuous, oh Lord, move, oh Lord God, hallelujah, upon the papers, oh God, of Sir Sherilyn, Brother DJ and the family, oh God, Sir Will now, Lord, continue, God, hallelujah, Lord, hallelujah, as, oh Lord, the hands, oh God, that handle, oh Lord, immigration, oh God, handle their purpose, oh God, hallelujah, that you'll continue, God, hallelujah, and bless them, oh Lord Jesus, we pray, God, for continuous growth, oh Lord, for our new converts, oh God, hallelujah, and the continuous revival in NDG, oh Lord, continue to have your way, God, hallelujah, hallelujah, and we thank you, God, for every soul that's been added recently, oh God, hallelujah, to the body of Christ, to the kingdom of God, oh Lord. Then you pray, O Lord, hallelujah, as well for complete healing for Brother Cyril, Brother Henry, O Lord God, hallelujah, in his leg, O Lord Jesus, God, in his unbalance, O Lord God, hallelujah, while standing, O Lord, pray, God, hallelujah, and we claim, O God, a complete healing upon his physical body, O Lord. Yes, God, upon Pastor Subi, O Lord, we thank you, God, hallelujah, successful surgery, O God. And we claim, O Lord God, a complete recovery, O God, hallelujah, that he may return to the field, O God, hallelujah, to minister, O Lord Jesus, for time being, strengthen him, O Lord, and the congregation, O God. Yes, Lord, pray continually for Brother Ashes, O Lord, Brother and Sister Mallory, O Lord Jesus. Continue, God, hallelujah, touch their physical body, O Lord, and we thank you, God, hallelujah, for the progress, O Lord, hallelujah. You know, it's Lord, and we're praying, God, continually, O Lord Jesus, God, for salvation of Claudia, Anok, O Lord, Dapo, Audrey, Shanice, Judith, Margaret, O Lord God, Naomi, Lord God, from Brother Rabba Ben Larbi, O Lord, Brother Karel, Brother Martin, Brother Principe, O God, hallelujah, and the loved ones of your people, O God. O Lord God, we believe, O Lord Jesus, hallelujah, hallelujah. O Lord, for there is hope in you, God, hallelujah. There is hope in this hopeless situation of God and our loved ones, oh God. Yes, Lord, we thank you, God, hallelujah, as you continue this protection be upon our pastors, oh God, leaders, oh Lord, hallelujah. Lord, we pray for continuous anointing, O God, upon Pastor Graham, Lord God, hallelujah. Pastor Benji, Pastor William, Pastor Kahosi, Pastor Guzman, Lord, Pastor Subi, Pastor Martin, Pastor Dio, O God, hallelujah. Pastor Mulumba, Pastor Nicholson, O God, hallelujah. And all the pastor in Mauritius, Lord. Pastor Sok, O God, hallelujah. Lord, and we thank you, God, for what you are doing. We may not know it all, O God, hallelujah. The revival that is going on, O God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, in every church throughout the world, oh God, and we thank you for it, God, hallelujah. But at the same time, Lord, continue, Lord, hallelujah, hallelujah. Fulfill the desire of your people to reach out to this lost humanity, oh God, in this lost world, oh God. The people will, oh God, continue come, Lord, hallelujah, and to repentance, oh Lord God, hallelujah. Yes, Lord, and we thank you, God, hallelujah, for the families, oh Lord, that are here tonight, God. I pray, God, hallelujah, specifically for God's provision, O Lord God, hallelujah, financially, physically, O Lord God, bubble spiritually, O Lord God, hallelujah, that we may continue, Lord, find ourselves, O Lord, hallelujah, in your will, O God, and be the doers, O God, of your will upon every lives of your people, O God. And we thank you, God, hallelujah, O Lord, hallelujah, for the family of Brother Dominic, Sir Marjorie, O God, hallelujah. Brother James, O Lord Jesus, Sir Jocelyn, O Lord God, hallelujah. Lord, Brother Nestor, Sir Lucinda, O God, Brother Gigi, O God, hallelujah. O Lord God, hallelujah. Sir Felicity, O Lord, in the family, O God, hallelujah. Lord, thy servant, O God, hallelujah. I pray, Lord, hallelujah, that your continuous strength be upon us, O Lord God. I'm reminding your people, O Lord, that our labor in the Lord is not in vain. Oh God, hallelujah. Continue to give us, O Lord, the unction of your spirit, O Lord God, hallelujah. Your anointing, O God, hallelujah. Everyone, O Lord, hallelujah, in this family room right now, Lord. I mean, I know their names, O God, hallelujah, but you know them, O God, hallelujah. Yes, Lord, we thank you, God, hallelujah, hallelujah. For every youth, O God, and children that will resume the school soon, O God, hallelujah. Be upon them, O Lord God, as they prepare, O God, hallelujah. Pray for those, O God, that are still on vacation, or those are coming from vacation, O God. Be upon them as well, O Lord. Thank you, God, hallelujah, hallelujah, for every answer tonight, O God, and we claim every victory, O Lord God, hallelujah. Yes, Lord, for every situation, O Lord. And we thank you, God, hallelujah. Once again, we give you back all the glory, all the honor and praise. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Jesus. Amen. Merci, Jésus. Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you so much, Brother Emerson, tonight.
Merci encore, Frère Emerson, ce soir.
Amen. Hallelujah. To expose us, hallelujah, all this truth.
De nous exposer toute cette vérité.
Amen. If amen. You had to add,
si nous devions rajouter,
amen, to what Brother Emerson said,
à ce que le frère Emerson a dit,
I will make another exhortation.
Je ferai une autre exhortation.
And cite you all the names and titles of God.
Et vous citez tous les noms, les titres de Dieu.
Amen. But at the end of the day,
mais à la fin du jour,
God is a spirit.
Dieu est un esprit.
Amen. Hallelujah. And each time he did something,
et à chaque fois qu'il a fait quelque chose,
they gave him a title.
On lui a donné un titre.
They gave him a name.
On lui a donné un nom.
Amen. Highest.
Le plus élevé.
Most high.
Le nom le plus élevé.
And when he told his name, say, I am.
Et quand il parlait de lui, il disait, je suis.
Like that, Yahweh.
Et ça continue comme Yahweh.
Shelter.
Mon abri, abri, mon abri.
You're my cup.
Tu es ma coupe.
Amen. And it goes like that.
Et ça va comme ça.
But the Lord, hallelujah, mais le Seigneur, he made himself flesh.
S'est fait chair.
To pour his blood for us.
Pour déverser son sang.
Because
pour
the spirit
nous.
Doesn't have flesh.
Parce qu'un esprit n'a pas de chair.
And he made a flesh for himself.
Et il s'est vêtu de chair.
And he poured himself on the cross.
Il s'est donné pour nous sur la croix.
And all these attributes and all these names.
Et tous ces attributs et ces noms.
Is now enveloped in the name of Jesus.
Et tout enveloppé dans le nom de Jésus.
And hallelujah, he came and he walked on this earth.
Il est venu, il a marché sur cette terre.
And the people are not recognizing him.
Et les gens ne l'ont pas connu.
Until today.
jusqu'à maintenant.
Amen. Hallelujah. They believe that me, I, when I die, I will go to certainly the soil, and my spirit will go away.
Donc, les gens croient que quand je vais mourir, donc je vais aller en terre et mon esprit va aller au ciel.
But they don't understand.
Mais ils ne comprennent pas.
How can the Lord?
Comment le Seigneur?
Have a flesh.
Fait de chair.
And also his spirit is living inside.
Et aussi son esprit qui vit à l'intérieur.
And he said clearly that all these things I'm doing, I'm not doing by myself, but the spirit that is in the Father that is doing in me is doing the work.
Mais il le dit clairement, donc tout ce que je fais, c'est le Père qui vit en moi qui le fait.
Amen, hallelujah. Amen. When he talks of the Father,
quand il parle du Père,
he refers to the to his divinity.
Il se réfère à sa divinité.
Amen, hallelujah. Amen. But you know, we'll take this another exhortation.
Mais
another
on night. Reprendra ça dans une autre exhortation.
Amen.
Amen.
But one thing I have to say.
Mais une chose que je dois vous dire.
We have one God.
Nous avons un Dieu.
Amen. And one Lord.
Et un Seigneur.
His name is Jesus.
Son nom est Jésus.
Not three in one.
Pas trois en un.
But only one God.
Mais un seul Dieu.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And the power is in the name of Jesus.
Et la puissance est dans le nom de Jésus.
Be blessed.
Soyez bénis.
Wow, what a word tonight from our
Quelle
elder
parole
brother
nous avons eu de notre aîné ce soir.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. We're going to see ourselves tomorrow night.
On va se retrouver demain soir.
At 7:30 GMT-4.
À 19:30 GMT-4.
Hallelujah. God bless you all.
Que Dieu vous bénisse tous.
Amen. See you tomorrow night.
On se voit demain au nom de Jésus.
Amen. Amen.